there guys, I'm Darth Browner, and I'm playing Tembo the Badass Elephant. And from my previous video, I just completed Into the Inferno, and now I'm onto the Phantom Dome. Oh, it's the first one as well. It's the first of many. Here we go! Yeah, good old elephant. Nothing there. Let's do this. As I say that, I'm going to get back to the golden masses. Yeah, and rescue somebody. Oh, we'll be on the end of that. As I've said in my previous video, I'm not pressing too great at these games. I just like playing them for fun, and hope you guys enjoy watching me as well. This game, to me anyway, has a real serious Sonic vibe to it. And, well, that's always good. Having experience in Mega Man games would taught me that. Oh, spike shields. Yeah, I think we need them. Yeah. Their ass is always a weak spot. Add that. And we do some stuff. Get some combos. Today. Ooh, what are we doing here? I guess I would bomb. Tennis ball for that. Life lesson here, guys. Tennis ball might affect tanks. Yeah, you're going to have a heavy thing. Yeah, that's that good. Oh, plane progress, I'm going to play with them after the last level. Look at that, oh, we have people in the fast. Oh, like Tembo. Ooh, what's in here? More fireball. Yeah, I don't think we're stopping that. Oh, another tank! Okay then, let's see what you've got. Seems to be slightly harder than the last time. That won't stop me, though. One more should do it, hopefully. Tembo 1, and then I'll also look at the Tembo 2, more conveyor belts. Let's see what we've got here. That wasn't meant to happen. Right, let's go for it again. That was stupid of me, I've got to say. Sorry guys, I do seem to have like some of the silliest moments. But in time you grow experienced, and I will with this game. Talking of games, I'm thinking of doing 19 number 9 as my next one, which is coming out very soon. But I do have a liking for these games. I like other types of games as well, but I do have a soft spot, for God's sake. I do have a soft spot for these sort of games particularly. But my channel's not just going to be on these types of games, it will be quite a few ones, but I'll explain more in my future, like, intro to like I said numerous times, I'm new to all this, so just bear with me. Level completed. Okay guys, that's that level done. Wonder where this takes us now then. That looks like a boss battle. It is. And we'll do that in the next video. Thanks again for watching and putting up with me. And if you like the video, then please do so. Press the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe if you'd like. And hopefully we'll see you all in the next video. Bye for now.